Ah, don't worry, boss. It's just a little squall. They come on you fast, and they leave you fast.
Okay, we're not my fault. Here's an example. This tie model. They highly recommend a bow. No hard knot, honey. You'll never get that undone.
Okay. Listen, everybody. Nobody should worry about this. It's just a little squall. You know, they come on you fast and they leave fast.
Cállese! Cállese! Escúchame. Escúchame bien. Quiero saber si este barco se va.
Undir! Oh, no! No, Undir! No, Undir! We're not going to sink!
You folks don't want to be down here if she starts to break up.
Mom! My glasses broke and the lens fell out!
Honey, don't worry about your glasses! Just stay down there!
Need to panic. We know where we are. We've got our compass and we've got our chart.
Right about that, boss. I got it right here.
Hang on. It's okay. We still have our compass. The only instrument that Columbus had to get up to the new world was his trusty compass.
Oh, don't lose that.
Go ahead! Grab on that line! All right, everybody, listen to me! The boss is right! We should be okay! Because I know we're near land!
Great, Cass! Great! You hear that? We're almost there! Explain to the kids how you know that, Captain Ron!
All right.
Someone, translate for General Armando!
Si, yo.
¿Qué dice? ¿Qué dice?
Yo traduzco, General, yo traduzco.
All right, now stay with me!
Yeah.
When we left, we had just enough fuel to make it to San Juan. And we are out of fuel. Oh, man, he's gone stark crazy. I've seen this before. Somebody grab his tongue. Show a stick in his mouth. Somebody, anything.
I see something! Light!
Tierra!
Day 20. Survived storm at sea. Captain Ron is proving to be more cunning than originally suspected.